Okay, we're going to do a quick room tour of our stay here at LeBlanc. This is the main lobby area, right outside of our room, 146. No turn. Staying at 617. My husband and I have booked the Governor's Suite. Come on in. Door to paradise. So you come in, you have the nice walkway. Turn to the bar area here. Got fully stocked bar there. Snacks. Maker. A little mini bar, a little mini fridge here, fully stocked. Come this way and into the bathroom. It's gorgeous. Absolutely gorgeous. Look at that view from our tub. This is paradise. And then our shower. Oh, it's huge. Walk in. Absolutely beautiful. Once you get through the doorway, you have a sitting area here with a balcony there. Ocean view. You turn, you've got a TV. It's a work desk. More ocean views. And a table. Steamer, ironing board, safe. Closet goes all the way down to that end. Nightstand. A bed, trying not to get the hubby in. He's taking a little nap there. So I'm only gonna show half the bed, but it's a beautiful king size bed. Walk over here. Another balcony with some loungers. Step out onto the balcony, see what we're working with here. This, ladies and gentlemen, is pure paradise. That down there is a turtle sanctuary. We have sea turtle eggs. When the mother lays the eggs, they kind of take the eggs and put them in there to keep them safe until they hatch. And then they release them back into the ocean. And then it's not up right now, but this dresser has a TV that raises out of it. So it goes, you can watch it straight from the bed. And this is our beautiful stay at LeBlanc in Cancun. We have 5 more days left.